Hi everyone, 여러분 안녕하세요. 영어 회화 100일의 기적 저자 문성현입니다. 오늘은 Day 72, 72일차 대화문으로 함께 훈련할 텐데요. 먼저 지난 시간에 배웠던 표현들 간단히 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번, 나 케이트한테 반한 것 같아.
I think I have a crush on Kate.
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 I think I have a crush on Kate. 2번. 소문에 임자가 있다던데 시도는 한번 해봐.
Rumor has it she's taken. But why not give it a try?
Rumor has it she's taken. But why not give it a try?
Rumor has it she's taken. But why not give it a try?
Rumor has it she's taken. But why not give it a try?
Rumor has it she's taken, but why not give it a try?
Rumor has it she's taken, but why not give it a try? 3번, 용기를 낼 수가 없어. 난말 주변도 없잖아.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker.
I can't work up the courage. I'm not much of a talker. 4번. 너무 자책하지 마. 넌 괜찮은 녀석이야.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're a nice guy.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You are a nice guy.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're a nice guy.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You are a nice guy.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You're a nice guy.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You are a nice guy. 5번. 우리끼리 얘긴데 그녀를 한번 꼬셔볼게.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up.
Just between you and me, I'll try to pick her up. 6번. 바로 그 정신이야. 내가 행운을 빌어줄게.
That's the spirit. I'll keep my fingers crossed.
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 That's the spirit. I'll keep my fingers crossed. 71일차 내용을 간단히 복습해 봤고요. 자, 그러면 오늘 훈련을 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 먼저 원어민 음성으로 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠.
Day 72. You don't want to do that. Telegram is all the rage among Korean people.
Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
No wonder they weren't answering my texts.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
잘 들어보셨나요? 오늘의 타이틀은 You don't wanna do that. 안 하는 게 좋아. You don't wanna 동사 원형은 무엇무엇 하지 않는 게 좋을 거야 라는 표현인데요. 어떤 행동을 하고 나서 후회를 하고 그 다음번에는 하고 싶지 않을 거야 라는 의미의 표현이 되겠습니다. 첫 번째 표현부터 살펴보겠습니다. Telegram is all the rage among Korean people. 텔레그램이 한국인들에게 정말 인기야. 무엇이 인기가 있다, 대유행이다 라고 할 때, be all the rage라는 표현을 사용하는데요. 다이어트가 대유행이야 라고 한다면, losing weight is all the rage. 휴대폰 판매 매장 직원이 이 모델이 요즘 유행이에요 라고 한다면, This model is all the rage now. 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠? Telegram is all the rage among Korean people. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Telegram is all the rage among Korean people. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Telegram is all the rage among Korean people.
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 Telegram is all the rage among Korean people. Call me old-fashioned. 구식이라고 부를지 모르겠지만, but I don't use Telegram. 난 텔레그램 안 해. Old-fashioned라는 표현은 형용사로 구식의 오래된이라는 표현이죠. 아재 개그를 old-fashioned humor와 같이 말할 수 있습니다. Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram.
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 Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram. You don't wanna do that. 그러지 않는 게 좋을걸? People would play you for a fool. 사람들이 널 바보 취급할 수도 있어. You don't wanna 동사원형. 무엇 하지 않는 게 좋을 거야. 모르는 게 좋을 거야 라고 할 때는 You don't wanna know 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠? 누구를 바보 취급하다 라고 할 때 play somebody for a fool 이라고 하는데요. 그가 날 바보 취급했어 라고 한다면 he played me for a fool 이라고 하면 되겠죠. 참고로 take A for B, A를 B로 취급하다, A를 B로 받아들이다 라는 표현이 있는데요. 그는 나를 네이티브라고 받아들였다 라고 말할 때는 he took me for native. 그가 나를 바보 취급했어 라고 할 때 he took me for a fool 이라고 말해도 됩니다. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. You don't wanna do that. People would play you for a fool. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool. No wonder they weren't answering my text. 어쩐지 내 문자에 답장을 안 하더라고. No wonder 주어 동사는 어쩐지 뭐뭐 하더라. 뭐뭐 하는 게 당연하다 라는 표현이고요. Answer one's text. 문자에 답장을 하다 라는 표현이 되겠습니다. No wonder they weren't answering my text. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. No wonder they weren't answering my text. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
No wonder they weren't answering my texts.
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 No wonder they weren't answering my texts. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. 인터넷에서 앱을 다운받아 찾기 쉬워. 애플리케이션을 줄여서 앱이라고 하죠. 인터넷에서 라고 할 때 on the internet 이라고 해도 되는데요. 보통은 online 이라는 표현으로 간단히 표현합니다. You can't miss it. 찾기 쉬워 라는 표현이죠. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. You can download the app online. You can't miss it. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it. I see your point. 무슨 말인지 알겠어. But what's the big deal? 그게 뭐 대단한 거라고. I see your point. 말의 요지를 알아듣겠어. 핵심을 알겠어 라는 표현이 되겠고요. What's the big deal? 그게 뭐 대수야? 그게 뭐 대단한 거야? 라는 표현이 되겠습니다. I see your point. But what's the big deal? 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I see your point. But what's the big deal? I see your point, but what's the big deal? I see your point, but what's the big deal? I see your point, but what's the big deal? I see your point, but what's the big deal? 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point. But what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal? 자, 그러면 오늘 연습한 문장들 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번. 텔레그램이 한국인에게 정말 인기야. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Telegram is all the rage among Korean people.
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 Telegram is all the rage among Korean people. 2번. 구식이라고 부르겠지만 난 텔레그램 안 해. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram.
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 Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram. 3번. 그러지 않는 게 좋아. 사람들이 바보 취급할 수도 있어. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool. 4번. 어쩐지 내 문자에 답장을 안 하더라고. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
No wonder they weren't answering my texts.
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 No wonder they weren't answering my texts. 5번. 인터넷에서 앱을 다운받아 찾기 쉬워. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it. 6번. 무슨 말인지 알겠어. 뭐 대단한 거라고. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
I see your point, but what's the big deal? 자, 다시 한번 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠. Let's listen to the dialogue once again.
Day 72. You don't want to do that. Telegram is all the rage among Korean people.
Call me old-fashioned, but I don't use Telegram.
You don't want to do that. People would play you for a fool.
No wonder they weren't answering my texts.
You can download the app online. You can't miss it.
I see your point, but what's the big deal?
자, 오늘 훈련은 여기서 마치도록 하겠습니다. 대단히 수고 많으셨습니다. That's it for today, and see you next time. Bye-bye.